Essien got into trouble. Lennon looking to make him pay. Huddlestone tries a handball against Bridge, and the referee's assistant is flagging, and a penalty is given. Martin Yerby indicating that Wayne Bridge had handled, and Mark Halsey going over to ensure that John Terry doesn't say more than he ought.
Mark Halsey was on the wrong side to see it, to be fair, and he didn't give it. The assistant gave it. For once, Lennon getting the ball in the box. Huddlestone did quite well there. I'm sure that it did strike the left hand there of Wayne Bridge.
Berbatov, Tottenham's luxury player. Tottenham's star player. Their man for the moment. To square up the Carling Cup final at Wembley. And Berbatov scores with such impudent ease. The guy oozes class. Wembley, 90,000. Are you sure? Chelsea won, Spurs won. And they deserve as much.
Into that corner, he just waited for Petr Čech to put his weight on the left-hand side.
Dimitar Berbatov's 17th goal of the season, and one which has flags and banners waving. Shaun Wright-Phillips, who had a wonderful evening here earlier in the month in the scoring for England, has to give way to Salomon Kalou, who is in great scoring form himself. 6 goals in his last 8 games for club and country. Drogba turning away from Woodgate and denied again by King. Mr. Always there, Ledley King for Tottenham.
When you consider that he hasn't played games for weeks, they've been looking after him with tender care. Terrific play by Drogba to get in front of Woodgate, but King once again so good at seeing danger, anticipating trouble.
Lampard's delivery, Robinson's fists, the referee's whistle.
Famous faces, Martin Peters, Pat Jennings, Alan Munray.
Alan Munray lifted the League Cup in 1971, the first time Tottenham won it. Steve Perriman lifted it in 73, Sol Campbell in 99. Ledley King wants a turn. Zokora gave, Keane gave back. Onside, flag down, Didier Zokora for Tottenham! Fine save by Čech, Zokora has missed! His moment!
And by Anelka. Who offers an apology.
Is playing it in, Woodgate! It's in for Tottenham! They've come from behind and Spurs lead Chelsea! Boy, Jonathan Woodgate is overdue a break in his career, and he got a break in front of goal at Wembley!
Quicker to the ball, Petr Čech saw it coming. Woodgate got on the goal side of the Chelsea defence. Came back perhaps off Petr Čech. Will go down as a goalkeeping mistake, but bravery by Woodgate. Only saw the ball, only saw the ball. Comes back off Petr Čech's hands, onto his head and into the net.
And there Ramos. UEFA Cup 2006, Super Cup 2006, Spanish.
At the last act, Robinson amongst bodies. Once again, I think Tottenham a little fortunate to get the kick there.
Look at Robbie Keane, how he wants his medal. And Mark Halsey looks at his watch, and Terry wins it, and Kalou is in, and the final whistle goes! And Tottenham have won it! What a moment! moment to blow the whistle. The Carling Cup is bound for White Hart Lane. Life has turned round for Paul Robinson. Life has turned round for Jonathan Woodgate. The Ramos revolution has impacted at once. Didier Drogba wants to know why the whistle went then. That is a subplot. The major story is that Tottenham won. Dimitar Berbatov got his goal. And Juan de Ramos, this serial trophy winner, has won the first available trophy to him. Bill Nicholson won this twice. It plays a part in Tottenham legend. And Juan de Ramos is becoming a part of Tottenham legend. A first major trophy for 9 years. A wait that now feels so well worthwhile. No one deserves it more than a visibly moved Robbie Keane. Tottenham, historically the cup team, have a cup. And they are shedding tears into it. Hotspur, here they come to receive their first trophy of the 21st century. Alan Mullery, Steve Perryman, Sol Campbell have all done this before. All in their turn, at their time, revered figures at Tottenham Hotspur. Now it is the privilege of Ledley King to lift the League Cup. For the fourth time, the Football League Cup, the Carling Cup, belongs to Tottenham. And the Spurs go marching on. And the man of the match awarded to Jonathan Woodgate, the match winner. If ever a man was due a sweet break in his life, perhaps it was him. And today it came. Dimitar Berbatov, Tottenham legend of the 21st century. And behind him, a manager who only wins. 5 trophies in 2 years.